I'm LB Cass, and here's how to do a cartwheel for non-flexible people. For non-flexible people, cartwheels can be a bit of a challenge. You do have to open up your feet in a straddle, but you don't have to worry about it. We can work on it together to just get a nice slight V, and you can complete your cartwheel. When you are doing a cartwheel, be sure you remember hand-hand, foot-foot. This is the key to get your hands down and bring your feet over to the opposite side. I am going to demonstrate a right cartwheel for you. You're going to point your toe to the side, extend your arms over your head. You're going to lean forward and lunge, putting your weight in your right foot. You're going to extend your arms over your head onto the ground. Now here's where it comes in for non-flexible people. Don't worry about kicking too quickly, opening up to a wide split. You want to shoot your feet directly into the air into a nice simple V as you complete the rotation of your cartwheel.